The University of Toledo Medical Center completed a record 200 successful kidney transplants. The transplants completed last year represent a 15% increase from the 174 done in 2021 and are more than double the number of procedures the hospital performed in 2019. UTMC completed its first kidney transplant in 1972 and has grown its transplant program in each of the last 5 years.
More than